Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. I don't know the lyrics to the rest of the song. Look at it, here comes the Spider-Man. Hello, I'm back. I just want to take a break, have some supper, do count change and stuff. Anyway, turns out I just did a little some stuff. A little something. It turns out, no, I can't shoot webs at people. Nope. No, I can't. I can't bump into them, though. Anyway, this game, playing as Spider-Man, brings back memories of Spider-Man 3 on the PS2, which was a good game. I liked it. Yes, Spider-Man. Anyway, here we go. Just gonna... trying out some stuff. Yeah, Spider-Man was a big part of my childhood, especially the Raimi films. I haven't seen the Amazing Spider-Man movies, but I did see the new Spider-Man Homecoming movie, which I liked. I heard the Amazing Spider-Man movies weren't that good, so I don't really care for them. Though I do believe that Spider-Man 3 is underrated. What's going on? Okay. Anyway, we're supposed to go over there. But we're not gonna do that yet. We're gonna try some stuff out. We are gonna tallest tower in the city, based off the World Trade Center, I guess. It looks like the World Trade Center, but it doesn't look like the World Trade Center, but it looks like one of the World Trade Centers. Ooh. Oh, this place looks awesome. Oh boy. Oh, cool. Oh, this game looks so awesome. Oh god. I see the Statue of Liberty over there. There it is. Oh. Whoa, are you okay?
Move over, Silicon Valley. We're coming for you. Why do you say that?
Are you okay? Incubators and the biotech startups? What are you two doing?
Great. I thought my brain was bad already.
I want to see those people. Come on. Ah.
way.
You're a lot shorter than I thought.
I got it. I got a picture.
Come on. Ah. When I get to one of the boats, because I know they're... I know about the people on the boats. Oh well. We'll call that again later. Come on, come in. Oh,
gotta get to work. Can't let Doc down.
He looks so stiff. Okay. Oh, wow, look at the building. Anyway, enough fooling around. Oops, sorry. Are you guys okay? Ah, cool. Mind if I shoot some webs here? Oh, we just wave at people.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, that's so cool. Hey, who you calling Webhead? Oh, what was that? Oh, just birds. Anyway. Whee. Okay. Let's go and check on the dock. I think it's Doc Ock anyway. Let's check it out. That's 7:27:08.
I'm sorry I'm late.
Yep, Doc Ock. Dr. Octopus. Otto Octavius.
You started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon.
Of course he did. We fooled around for a while.
It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Uh-oh. This does not look like Peter Parker. Just saying.
Oh, man.
Maybe because I'm used to Tobey Maguire.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
Bitch.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed?
Hmm.
I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong.
Yeah, check out what went wrong. Test arm.
Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you.
Inspect. Okay. Ah, this is cool. Octavius Industries. I will. Okay.
Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Okay. Yeah, we shouldn't have fooled around. There we go. Mm. Okay, I think I know what to do. Or maybe I don't. Okay, then. There we go. Component repaired.
Okay, need to reroute
control. Okay. Thank you.
Nice. Okay, what next?
Okay. Oh, you know what?
Now rebalance the voltage. Finished.
There we go. Yeah, I kind of did the second one, so I guess I skipped over it without knowing. Okay.
Let's see if that worked. Good as new.
Yay!
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Okay. Analyzing. Unknown substance found. Generating.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Pick up fragment. This looks like it belongs over here. Okay, this is, that's easy. Analyzing substance found. A hydrogel
polymer composite.
Okay,
strong,
yeah.
Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Yeah, that was fun. Okay, press square, triangle to attack enemies, and... Okay. Haha!
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah! Joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a steam company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way.
Okay, so you gotta do that. Is that this?
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speed.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday.
Yeah, I hope so. Oh, I forgot his name. Oh, he was awesome in the Ramity films. I'm not sure if we see Jonah Jameson in the new films. Gosh, this city is beautiful. I mean, they put a lot of effort in this game. And here we are. And this is where I'm going to sign out for now. Have a nice day. I'm gonna close out for the night, actually. Well, actually, yeah. Have a nice day.